Hello everyone, I am Rahul Avtade, presenting you with my team members Nachiket Joshi and Sarvesh Deshmukh. To begin with the problem statement, carbon fiber is considered as one of the strongest lightweight material in the industry. It has 5 times more specific modulus and 10 times more specific strength than steel. Comparative analysis shows that by shifting from tubular to CFRP chassis, more than 50% of chassis weight reduction is possible, which can save up to 6.8% energy of the vehicle. Then why we are not seeing this material used in applications where low weight is a performance criteria?
The main reason behind this is composite manufacturing is a costly and labor-intensive process that needs to perform complex method of manufacturing involving mold making, vacuum bagging and autoclave. Because of these reasons, CFRP applications are limited to the high-end cars and aerospace applications. To this problem, we are proposing solution of continuous carbon fiber 3D printing. This project is mainly divided into two parts. First, manufacturing of continuous carbon fiber filament, which involves impregnation of carbon fiber tow with the nylon 6, which results into 3D printable carbon fiber filament.
After 8 months of prototyping, we have designed and manufactured pultrusion setup which has a production rate of 30 meters of filament per hour. This manufactured filament can be used to print any structural part through our continuous fiber 3D printer. In this printer, first nozzle does the fiber printing which gives printed part exceptional strength, and from the second nozzle, nylon printing is done on the surface of the part which provides tolerance of plus minus 0.1 nm along with good surface finish. Tensile testing of the printed part showed it has a specific strength of whopping 1.42 times of that of the mild steel. Innovation in our project is instead of using 1K carbon fiber, we have designed our solution around low cost 3K carbon fiber. Furthermore, thermoplast carbon fiber parts requires 380 megajoules of energy per kg for recycling, while continuous carbon fiber 3D printed part requires only 80 megajoules of energy per kg for recycling. In the pultrusion process, setup is designed from ground up for fiber impregnation with the thermoplast. For proper impregnation, two chambers and two die design is implemented. To tackle the issue of moisture absorption by the filament, dry box is implemented. After drying of filament, 3D printer can print 1 kg part within 26 hours. For printing of the part, printer follows continuous path without breaking the fiber. Because of this innovation, we have competitive advantage of being the first mover. We are vertically integrating the business. We have geographical advantage of cheaper development and operational cost. In addition to that, we have also developed minimum required technology.
We use 3K carbon fiber and nylon 6 to manufacture this filament. A heating module melts the nylon 6 while the cooling module quickly cools the filament. The alignment module ensures that the fiber is at the core of the filament, while the pulling module ensures uniform pulling rate. The temperature control unit avoids solidification or fuming of nylon. This is our dual nozzle design 3D printer. It prints manufactured filament from one nozzle for strength while nylon from other for surface finish. It uses a dry box to keep nylon and the filament dehydrated.
Customer value proposition. In terms of cost, current carbon fiber manufacturers use molds and mold making which are very costly. On the other hand, 3D printing requires filament and printer which comes in cheaper. In terms of safety, workers are currently working in resin which is harmful for their skin and carbon fiber grinding which is harmful for their lungs. On the other hand, 3D printing non-contact manufacturing keeps the workers safe from any harm. In terms of design, conventional manufacturing handicaps the designer by following certain manufacturing rules. On the other hand, any topologically optimized design can be printed on a printer. Digital libraries. Startups and companies need specialized manufacturers to manufacture certain products. On the other hand, any startup or company can print their own product which can reduce cost and energy of manufacturing and transportation. Market potential. In the CFRP market revenues, the Indian market is $50 million, while Asia Pacific market is $1.2 billion, while the total market is $17.5 billion. Markets and influencers. The 3D printed CFRP market can capture automotive sector, aerospace sector, sports goods, medical sector. By using CFRP product, these sectors can also immensely reduce their environmental impact. As PM Narendra Modi has rightly said, 3D printing is changing the production economy. Hence, the national policy for advanced manufacturing is put into place to emphasize on advanced manufacturing processes like 3D printing to transform India into a manufacturing hub. Pension revenue model. In the first year, company will improve and promote the product, while in the second year, company will manufacture this product. In the third year, company will launch a reliable continuous fiber 3D printer. This business model can be sustained by acquiring 0.2% of Indian market in 2 years. Thank you.